A former lecturer at UMKC says the school retaliated against him. He says it's because he didn't want to change the grade for an athlete who was flunking his class. As KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney reports, he's now suing the school for canceling his class.
From the fall semester of 2008 through the fall semester of 2010, UMKC offered a class called Career Life and Development. Businessman Henry Lyons taught that class, and he claims in his lawsuit the student athlete got preferential treatment.
I know I was involved in an episode where an athlete got preferential treatment.
Now, the athlete is not the target of the lawsuit. It's UMKC's leadership. The Chancellor, Leo Morton, the Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences, F. Wayne Vaught, and the head of UMKC's Program for Adult College Education, Reginald Bassa. Lyon claims that despite his objections, administrators gave the student a second chance at his final paper. That time, he got a D+ and managed to pass the course. Lyons also says he asked the NCAA to investigate, and UMKC was cleared. Lyons, however, says investigators never contacted him.
How can you investigate something and not talk to the parties that are involved? That's impossible.
Lyons says UMKC canceled his class because he was speaking out about that grade controversy.
And they retaliated against me for that.
Now, UMKC released a statement just a few moments ago saying that they're aware of the suit, and a suit is now going to be turned over to the legal department for the University of Missouri, and they would have no further comment on this case. As Henry Lyons, former lecturer, announces that he's filing suit saying that he was retaliated against for speaking out about grade tampering on the UMKC campus. That's the latest. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.
When Lyons first made his grade tampering charge last year, UMKC Chancellor Leo Morton called his accusation baseless.